Rampe, congratulations. You're going to be playing your first grand final next Saturday afternoon. How do you feel?
Very excited. It's hard to put into words at the moment, but just really, really enjoying the, really enjoyed the win tonight, and just to know that I'm in the grand final is just, it's just a dream come true, really. And I don't really know what to say at the moment, but I'm just pretty excited.
For you not to know what to say, you must be pretty over the moon. I mean, in two seasons, first you came in and you got yourself into the senior team, and now you're really stepping up to something that could lead to a premiership. How are the rest of the boys feeling? What were some of the messages to the guys that haven't played in grand finals after tonight's match?
Well, I guess the first thing that was said in the rooms after the game was just to enjoy what we've done tonight, and really get around each other, and obviously, as I said, enjoy the win, but not get too carried away. There's still a lot of work to do, come tomorrow, really switch back on and get focused, because we're there now and we want to win it.
And tell me about the game tonight. It was a pretty comprehensive victory, 71 points, led the whole game and really never let up. How did you feel out there? And it must be a really good way to head into the big one.
Yeah, exactly. Probably couldn't have asked for much more whole performance from the boys. I mean, we had some brilliant roles from some individuals. Obviously Harry Cunningham had a huge job on Brent Harvey, and Smooch again just put Thomas to sleep, as he does, the babysitter. And it's just as I said, a really good even performance.
And do you think the boys will sit down and watch the other big match tomorrow to find out who's coming up next week?
I'm not too sure. I'll definitely watch it. I'm not too sure if we're all together. I don't really know what the process is. I mean, we're getting called in tomorrow to have a discussion about how the week works and all that sort of stuff. But I guess that's the big thing. And a few of the boys already said, enjoy it tonight and just don't get too carried away, because we've still got another big job to do.